international renowned researchers from local and foreign institutions. We have Professor Gaston Garcia Calderon from the Physics Institute of UNAM, Professor Veronique Cousin from the University of Montreal, Canada, Professor Piotr Kielanowski from the Physics Department here in Simbestab, Professor Vladislav Kravchenko from Simbestab Campus Querétaro, Professor Hector Moya from the National Institute for Astrophysics, Optics and Electronics, Professor Eduardo Namad from the Nuclear Science Institute of UNAM, Professor Rosario Paredes from the Physics Institute of UNAM, Professor Vladimir Rabinovich from the School of Mechanical and Electrical Engineering of the National Polytechnic Institute, Professor Harald Rosu from the Potosí Institute for Science and Technology Research, Professor Eric Rowell from the Texas A&M University in the USA, Professor Kurt Bernardo Wolf from the Institute for Physical Sciences of UNAM, and Professor Blas Rodriguez Lara from the Tecnológico de Monterrey. Thank you very much for agreeing to participate in this event. And we have also the participations of different colleagues of different institutions, students, friends. The Bar Quantum is an academic forum arising from a close collaboration in topics related to mathematical physics and quantum mechanics among institutions like the Physics Department of Simbestab, UPITA, the National Polytechnic Institute, the Physics and Mathematics Departments in Tecnológico de Monterrey, and the Faculty of Sciences in UNAM. The Bar Quantum sets its grounds on a group of national and foreign consolidated and young researchers and students which are engaged in those topics and finds its form in a series of seminars, courses, research projects, and in this quantum festival as a top conduit to promote, stimulate, and broadcast among our community the research of quantum control, spectral design, geometry of quantum states, quantum optics, from both theoretical and experimental points of view. Our purpose is to generate a friendly and celebration atmosphere in which students and researchers that are interested in those topics may interact and discuss to enable closer contact between them, to strengthen their partnerships and collaborations, and to establish new ones. The Bar Quantum opened its doors in 2010, so this year we celebrate 9 years of its establishment. The Physics Department of Simbestab was the host of the first Quantum Fest in 2010, and in that occasion, the festival consisted in a one-day series of conferences devoted to the establishment of the Bar Quantum and to discuss the recent results generated by its members. In 2011, we celebrate the second Quantum Fest, also under the facilities of the Physics Department of Simbestab. And that year, the festival consisted in a two-day series of conferences, and we count also with the participation of renowned personalities of local and foreign institutions. Quantum Fest 2012 was hosted by the Tecnológico de Monterrey, and in that case, the event was devoted to pay tribute to Professor Bogdan Mielnik, was designated Emeritus Professor by Simbestab in that year. 2015 was the first time that the Quantum Fest was celebrated under the facilities of the Interdisciplinary Faculty for Engineering and Advanced Technology, UPITA, the National Polytechnic Institute. Since then, the Quantum Fest has been celebrated each time cyclically in UPITA, at the National Polytechnic Institute, Simbestab and Tecnológico de Monterrey. Thus, in 2014, it was celebrated in Simbestab, 2015 in Tecnológico de Monterrey, and 2016 again in UPITA. It is worthwhile to mention that in the two last occasions, the results presented in the festival give rise to proceedings volumes, both of them published in the Journal of Physics Conference Series of the Institute of Physics and Publishing. This 8th edition of the Quantum Fest is celebrated again in the facilities of the Physics Department of Simbestab. The activities include 18 plenary talks, 16 contribution talks, and 29 poster presentations. Additionally, we have the registration of more than 120 attendants, mainly from the National Polytechnic Institute, UNAM and Tecnológico de Monterrey, and among other institutions. This year, this festival is dedicated to honor our beloved friend and colleague, Professor Bogdan Mielnik, Emeritus Professor of Civil Staff, who passed away on January 22 after a surgical intervention. Science has lost one of its best preachers because Bogdan was the founder and prime driving force of a school of thought in quantum mechanics. His work on mathematical physics and quantum and foundations of quantum mechanics has inspired the development of a number of research areas all around the world. Some of the most famous contributions on these areas include the combinatorial approach on Baker-Campbell-Hauser exponent, which contains a technique of eclectic addition of non-commutative exponents, and which was developed in collaboration by Jerzy Lewanski and Michał Białynicki. The geometry of quantum states and generalized quantum mechanics, which consists on a new paradigm of non-orthodox structures in quantum physics. The factorization approach in quantum mechanics, which has shown to be efficient not only in the solution of the spectral problem, but also in the construction of new potential with spectral properties on demand. And the control theory of quantum states, which leads to the construction of the so-called evolution loop, a control algorithm in which a quantum particle, after a series of interactions, returns to its initial state. This protocol, despite of its simplicity, becomes fundamental as it constitutes a powerful technique in the design of quantum control operations. But Bogdan was an inspiring personality not only in the scientific context. His love for knowledge and freedom of thought makes the interaction with him a delightful experience. Everyone who knew Bogdan knows that he was a charming figure just by its mere presence. Then if you have the opportunity to interchange a few words with him, you know that he was a man with whom you can have very interesting conversations and discussions about many topics, for example, music, movies, art, politics, and science. Everyone who has the lucky to attend his courses or seminars knows about his extraordinary talent to introduce and explain the scientific concepts in a pleasant and funny way, with stories either about intergalactic spies undercover to stall the wave function of the particles that will be used by the enemy as a war weapon, or about green tensors and spinor fields affected by devastating space wave changing Riemannian spaces into non-differential surfaces, and pollution causing the disappearance of the underlying polarized vacuum. His philosophy was always that of the intellectual irreverence, critical thought, daring ideas. At the end of the day, he used to say, the real risk is not taking risks. Along all the years of his coexistence between Mexico and Poland, he has left a profound mark among his closest collaborations. Particularly as an honorary member of the Bar Quantum, he has deeply influenced our research work and style of doing science, always encouraging young people to take their challenges in exploring new areas of knowledge, in proposing new ideas, being critical, careful, and disciplined. Our last academic interaction with Bogdan last year was during his visit to the Quantum Phenomena Laboratory located at PITA, with the excuse of its launching. He was particularly enthusiastic for the initiative of some members of the Bar Quantum to face the challenge of expanding the research activities of the group to the experimental arena. At the end of the day, the real risk is not taking risks. For all those reasons, Quantum Fest 2019 is devoted to honor men who was the promoter of the topics that frame this festival. A man who lived in his own terms, who inspired and encouraged us to look always the romantic face of science, who was our mentor and our friend, to Professor Bogdan Mielnik. Thank you very much.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to SimbeStaff and to this Quantum Festival. Thank you very much to the organizers for the invitation to address a few words at this inaugural session of the Quantum Fest. I think 7 years ago in the Quantum Fest, you were very happy that Professor Bogdan Mielnik became an emeritus professor of SimbeStaff. And unfortunately, he passed away on January 23 of this year. And today, of course, you are dedicating this Quantum Fest to his memory. But I hope that you will organize in the future, in the short future, an special Quantum Fest meeting to talk about the contributions of Bogdan to quantum mechanics and bring specialists from all over the world to give an impression about his contributions. Well, it seems that this is the 8th Quantum Fest. It started in our physics department in 2010. And it was interrupted 2 years, 2 previous years to this one, probably because of the financial support.
It's always the reason.
It is always. It's very interesting to see that despite the fact that quantum mechanics is too old, we have a strong participation of very young students at this meeting. And of course, the reason is very clear. Quantum mechanics was a conceptual revolution at the beginning of the 20th century, and it brought together a revolution in technology also. And the world today is waiting for a second revolution due to the quantum technologies. Which we don't know exactly what would be the implications at the technological level, but we are sure that this will change our views on computing and communications facilities. Such revolution will require, of course, the formation of new human resources, of specialists that are very capable from the technical point of view, but also of people that have the abilities to collaborate with other specialists in science and engineering. So from this is because it's very, very nice to see that in this program you have the participation only not of the of a specialist in quantum mechanics, but also of cosmologists, of mathematicians, condensed matter and particle physicists, which I'm sure will enrich your discussion and probably will make collaborations to abort more complex problems in quantum mechanics. It's also interesting to see that this forum promotes the active participation of students. This is very important in the education of new specialists, not only because giving a talk is a nice opportunity to put an order on the ideas, but also because the healthy discussion that can be generated in these kind of meetings, the possibility to receive criticism about our work, and to think about also to have a self-criticism about the work we are doing is very important to promote in the training of new generation in our graduate programs. We hope that this Quantum Fest will grow in the future, not only at the national level. It seems that this is growing with the years, but also that it can become a reference meeting in the future. Current times, as you know, in Mexico, where the organization of meetings is traditionally supported by the local agencies, mainly CONACYT. This is difficult today, but it is and also the organization and participation in international meetings is getting more and more difficult. Therefore, it is I read with a nice surprise the following in the homepage of the event, that this festival would not have been possible without the valuable financial and administrative support from Simvestaf, UPITA IPN, and the Bar Quantum. Nobody knows where it is located, the Bar Quantum. But Oscar, you must know that it is prohibited to sell and to drink alcohol in our institution. So you have to be clear with that, and please in the future better consider to have the support of CIMBES staff and organization of this. Okay, I wish you a very successful meeting and hope that you will be back home with new ideas, with new enthusiasm, and with new collaborations. Therefore, I think I have to say that today, October 28, more or less at 11 o'clock, I declare formally inaugurated this meeting. Congratulations.